All right, guys. Andy's going to demonstrate, number one, how to set up your X-band pull-up for X-band resistance on your pull-ups. These can be used with regular grips, regular traditional pull-ups, chin-ups, or if you have a neutral grip, using those as well. So we've anchored the bands here along the side of your rack, power rack, or whatever apparatus you have. He's going to cross them over into an X on one side. There it is. Now he's got band tension resistance as he comes for his pull-up. He's going to squeeze out 3 reps. 1, good. 2, and as you can see, the resistance is there. And 3. X-band pull-ups.